Oh,
by accident, most strange, bountiful fortune hath mine enemies brought to this shore. Here, cease more questions. Thou art inclined to sleep. 'Tis a good dullness, and give it way. I know thou canst not choose. Come away, servant. Come.
Ah, shit. I'm on.
Oh, here we go.
That's you.
I am ready now.
Get up there.
Okay.
Approach, my Ariel. Come.
Damn it. No problem. I've got this. I just walk to Rachel and say my line.
All right.
I wish I could throw that at Rachel for getting me into this.
Yes, so do I.
Oh, that's pretty. I bet Steph designed it.
All right, I can't believe I'm just wandering around here, but it has to be done.
Hey, I sat here yesterday.
Yeah, we did. Oh, that is a shipwreck we need to head to at some point. I can't quite remember when.
I'm definitely supposed to do something with this.
All right, and look at Dana.
I want to play her part.
Yeah, so do I. I don't have to say anything. Jeez, that's right.
It killed my eyes.
Okay, here we go.
Rachel looks way too pleased with herself for getting me into this.
Yes, she does. Just a little too pleased, if you ask me.
All hail, great mistress. I come to answer thy best pleasure.
Most fearless, generous spirit, hast thou performed to point the tempest that I bade thee?
Yeah, the pointiest tempest ever. I boarded the king's ship, I think. Was it I boarded the king's ship?
I boarded the king's ship. In every cabin, I flamed amazement. The fire and cracks of sulphurous roaring, the most mighty Neptune seemed to besiege and make his bold waves tremble.
My brave spirit, who was so firm, so constant, that this coil would not infect his reason.
Not a soul. The king's son, Ferdinand, was the first man that leaped from his ship and cried.
Hell is empty? I think.
Cried, hell is empty, and all the devils are here.
Yes!
Whoa!
But are they, Ariel, safe?
All right. I guess this is when I'm supposed to walk some
more. Yeah, to the shipwreck.
I'm definitely supposed to do something with this.
Chloe, stand here. Okay, so let's... do we just walk up?
Not a hair perished. And, as thou battest me, I have dispersed them about the isle.
In troops?
In... troops!
Bravo!
Ariel, thy charge exactly is performed. But there's more work.
What? More toil?
Is there more toil? Let me remember thee what thou hast promised.
How now? What is't thou canst demand?
My liberty.
My liberty.
Indeed.
Thy liberty?
Thy liberty.
Nay, this most of all I will not grant.
That's not her line.
What?
Is it? What's going on?
But thou hast promised.
But thou assured my freedom. Didn't thou?
I never said how dearly I hold thee. My habit's been to keep my soul well draped. Most loyal spirit, companion, and friend. Is acting in my service not replete with excitement, amusement, and delight?
Of course, mistress.
Most truly, it is so.
Mr. Keat, they're way off script.
It's magical.
Then why, I pray you, wish you to be free?
Excitement will grow old. Excitement isn't happiness. Excitement can grow old.
Excitement ages quickly. And I fear if we set out in search of new, fun, you'll tire of me. And, then I'll be alone.
I have thee in my grasp. I will not bend. I will not see thee flying forth alone. The envy would be more than I could bear.
Well, so come with me.
So come with me. Is that not in thy power?
Spirit, take my hands. Most faithful friend, for but a little longer I beseech. Continue in thy service to my schemes. And when they are complete, I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. I'll seek to make thy happiness so great that e'en the name of liberty is forgot. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish?
Yes.
Yes, I am most pleased.
Your duty done for now, so go forth hence with haste. I've work to do.
That was cool.
You crushed it. So good.
You're a born thespian, my dear. I'll be chasing you down next year. And the ending, absolutely transformative. I am humbled.
Well, you'll not be chasing me down because I'm not going to be here.
What the hell just happened?
The strangeness of
was
your
that
story
real?
Put heaviness in me.
Shake it off. Come on. We'll visit Caliban, my slave.
Tis a villain, sir. I do not love to look on.
He does make our fire, fetch in our wood. What ho! Slave! Caliban! Come forth,
come
I say!
On!
Come on, Nathan. Don't spoil it now.
As wicked do, as e'er my mother brushed.
Thou poisonous slave, got by the devil himself. Filth as thou art, I have lodged thee in mine own cell, till thou didst seek to violate the honor of my child.
Shit.
He's crying.
Come on, Nathan.
Fetch us in fuel, and be quick. So, slave, hence.
Kids. Hate kids.
Fuck you.
Nah. It's just... not kids. It's... they'll just never change.
Where should this music be? In the air or the earth?
Oh, thank God.
This play is super intense.
What is it? A spirit? It carries a brave form, but it is a spirit.
No, wench. It eats and sleeps and hath such senses as we have.
I will resist such entertainment.
Put thy sword up, traitor.
Oh, and you're gonna stand the chance.
Do you love me?
O heaven, O earth, bear witness to this sound. I, beyond all limit of what else in the world, do love, prize, honor you.
His tears run down his beard like winter's drops from eaves of reeds.
Go release them, Ariel. My charms I'll break. Their senses I'll restore, and they shall be themselves.
Ooh, I just got chills.
Now my charms
I don't know why
are all overthrown. And what strength I have's mine own. Pray, release me from my bands. With the help of your good hands.
That was good. Enjoyed that. Come on, Chloe.
Wasn't that fun?
You're so dead.
Yeah? How dead?
Help. We're dead. Yeah, that was great. I was not expecting that I would end up on that shit, on that stage. Not really. And she's here again, though. I really enjoyed the play. That was fun.
Oh my god, Keaton's face behind you when you walked on stage? I was shitting myself. In the dead old night, I'll meet you in my sleep. He was shitting himself. That dude owes me.
Yeah, big time. Big time owes. Like a dream come true, I'll take you where I roam. And follow you back home. Tell me you can.
My dear, what if I told you that the entire fate of our production rests upon your slender shoulders? I've never had an experience like that on stage. Yeah, right? You know, you. Like, seriously. I love nights after a show. Is it always like this? Oh, totally. It's such a high. No more nerves, just the adrenaline.
Yeah, I know that feeling.
First timer, are you proud of yourself?
Hell yeah.
You were literally perfect tonight. I was blown away.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I feel really awesome. If you told me this morning I'd be this happy tonight...
After the day we've gone through.
You've gone through so much shit today. Right now's pretty good. Okay, the whole show was good. I admit it. Yeah. It was magical.
Yeah. And Chloe looks a little bit uncomfortable. Rachel, don't get your monkeys.
Let's leave. For real.
For real, huh?
You said you wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night, let's do it. I know. I've been thinking about that all day.
But that was...
Don't say it was just a crazy thought. You mean it. I can tell. You want this.
Yeah, but, like, eventually.
Let's go now. Didn't we already agree on stage?
We can't.
Yeah.
Why not?
Well, we are short on money. What about your parents? because, like, I don't have a home at the moment. Okay, fine, you win, middle of nowhere. I mean, we're going to get stuck in the middle of nowhere. We've got no... Well, we've got a bit of money, but... We can nick off with Frank's money. Yeah, but what about Rachel's parents?
I know our parents have been shitty, but we can't just leave them. That doesn't sound like Chloe Price.
Ooh. Your mum needs you.
Wouldn't it hurt your mom? She doesn't deserve that, right? I don't deserve to live in the middle of my parents' mistakes. Right. Of course you don't.
What about money?
What about money? I thought you were a high-rolling criminal now.
Well, good point. I have a bit of money, but it's Frank's.
I've got the money I took from Drew's, but... Rachel, I feel terrible about what happened. Maybe we can give it back. Or pay that Damon guy off. Yeah, maybe. We'll figure it out, Chloe. Anyway, I've got more than enough to start us out. I always get birthday money from my dad. Or should I say, hush money. Any more questions?
What about gonna be in the middle of nowhere?
How far could we possibly get without a car?
That works.
I thought you were fixing that truck in the junkyard. I was just seeing if I could. Well, can you or can't you?
Well, maybe. No, I definitely can.
Yeah, I can.
She's talked us into it. Oh.
In other words, we've got transportation covered.
Yeah, we have. Let's do this. Okay, you win.
Fine then, drama queen. Where are we going? You tell me. What uniquely twisted location does Chloe Price plus Rachel Amber equal?
The open road, LA? Nah, not LA. The open road, New York. How about New York?
Hell. New York City. Obviously. 3 a.m., you and me outside some cafe on St. Mark's, shoving pizza in our mouths and shouting Broadway songs with 10 people we just met.
That does sound pretty
and
good.
This cute guy in horn-rimmed glasses will pass by and see you and slow down. Yeah. Okay. He'll be like, want to split a cab? And I'll be like, back off. She's with me. You're full of shit. I love this time of night. Don't you just feel like everything's possible? Rachel, stop. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen. For fuck's sake! I've never been more serious in my life. Chloe, what would it take to convince you?
Oh, your bracelet. We know we don't get that. No, a tattoo. Nah, a kiss. A kiss.
How about, Oh. Is that convincing enough? Yeah.
I'd say so.
Holy shit. Right? What is this stuff?
It's ash. I thought it's snowing for a minute. No. Excuse me.
I think it's a sign. I think we should leave tonight. Really? If you want to, I'm ready. Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff for my house.
For you or for me?
I gotta say, my clothes look damn good on you.
Cool. Let's do it.
And then we'll get the hell out of Arcadia Bay.
That sounds perfect.
Oh, this is going to be fun. At the Amber House. Now, how long can we behave ourselves for? That is the question. Something says, not very long. How long is it going to be until we draw on something? A bit of graffiti. It's going to happen. Nice place. Bit too much bare wood for me, though. Oh,
you're home. Rose, Rachel's home. And she brought her new friend.
Our star returns. You're just in time. Dinner's almost ready. Chloe, was it?
Yeah, it is.
Nailed it. I must have been pretty memorable.
You were. I get the sense that you're used to making an impression.
Rachel, honey, you were resplendent tonight.
Thanks.
Chloe, you must join us for dinner tonight.
She must?
I must?
Of course.
Oh, I made dear. Chicken a la king. I'm sure you both acted up quite the appetite.
Well, I'm not really all that hungry, actually.
Yeah, no thanks. I'm more of a burger a la king kind of gal.
She's funny, this one.
I'm aware.
Chloe, I know we didn't exactly meet each other at our best this morning, but with you and Rachel becoming such fast friends, I insist you join us for dinner. Don't you agree, Rachel?
Yes, of course. Chloe, would you join us for dinner, please?
Of course.
Great. I just need to wash off, then I'll be right down.
Whoa, wait.
Don't be long. In meantime, perhaps you can help me with the table, Chloe?
What? You're going to leave me with these?
Sure thing, Mrs. Amber.
Rachel, you can't leave me down here.
Okay, I'm going to go pack. After dinner, we can make our break. You cool down here?
You just hurry back, because, like, I'm bound to put my foot in it somewhere.
Just hurry back. I don't know how long I can keep this up.
Try doing it your whole life. And, Chloe, we just need to make it through dinner. Try not to say anything that, you know...
that I would normally say.
Yeah. Exactly.
Just some quality time with the Ambers. What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, a hell of a lot. All right. We have something else. Oh, we've got a few bits. All right. Just when I thought this day couldn't get any more dramatic, wait, let's back up. Guess we'll try to drug Rachel and Jack her role. Excuse me. Don't worry, Rachel and I turned the tables on Victoria and gave her a taste of her own medicine. Literally. Sadly, the drama doesn't end there for me. Stupid Juliet got caught in the stupid fire, and now, let's just say there's exactly one person in the world who could make me dress up in a funny costume and act out Shakespeare in front of an audience of my least favourite people. And she happened to be next to me at exactly the wrong moment. Chloe, the FML. Okay, next one. So, I survived. Just in case you worried about me, you totally weren't. But it wasn't easy. I had to remember what to say and where to go and not to flip off everyone in the audience. Not gonna lie, I totally killed it. Once I got past the stupid makeup and the blinding lights and just let myself get lost in it all. I guess acting is really about forgetting the rest of the world exists and being completely in the moment. When I'm with Rachel, somehow that becomes easy. We ended up creating a new story together on stage. A much better story, because this one ends with the two of us escaping the island and sailing off into the sunset together. Take that, Shakespeare. Will real life turn out so awesome? Time will tell. Chloe, the baddest bitch in town. And the last one. Time has told, and no, it turns out that real life is not like the stage. It is so much better. We're leaving tonight. Boom. Peace out, Arcadia Bay. We're headed to New York, home of greasy pizza, hipster bloggers, and who cares? All that matters is it's not here. I didn't believe Rachel at first. It's not that I didn't trust her, but she tends to get swept away in the moment. Let's just say she erased all doubts. Oh yes. What you need me to draw you a map? We made out. As awesome as you may imagine making out with Rachel Amber sounds, believe me, it was a bajillion times awesomer. After a quick stop by Rachel's house, we're headed off. Next time you hear from me, I'll be an ex-Arcadian, just like you. Chloe, there's so much better. All right, and we've got a message from Steph. Let's see where this one begins. Here we go. I heard you were in The Tempest. Yeah, oh, it's kind of a big deal. I believe it. Everyone says the show was awesome. You got medals for two good deeds today. She was okay. Mikey will text you an update in a bit. Oh shit, tell them both I'm pulling for them. Okay.